We have arrived in Sharm el-Sheikh, at the Sinai Peninsula, at the Red Sea, one of the most beautiful snorkeling and diving spots in the whole world. Manly Mate gives it a thumbs up. We're at the Savoy Resort, which is very beautiful. You have many swimming pools and its own private access to the beach. Yeah, baby. This is the Savoy Hotel private beach. Each hotel has its own beach here with umbrellas and sunbeds, and each has exclusive access via a jetty to the Red Sea, where you can see some of the most amazing corals and fish in the whole world. This is downtown Sharm el-Sheikh, where you'll find the old markets. It's quite different to the resorts around Sharm el-Sheikh, but here you'll find a lot of restaurants and a lot of shops selling various items. This is the Blue Hole in Dahab in the Gulf of Aqaba. Depth is around 120 meters here, and it's one of the best snorkeling and diving spots in the whole world. You can see the best fish and the best coral here, and visibility is always good. This is Ras Mohammed on the southernmost part of the Sinai Peninsula. A great snorkeling and diving spot. Scuba diving number one, done. Tick the box. Number two to come.